Day sale. Save up to 50% off, get 12 months of interest-free financing, and to honor their service, we're giving a special discount to every veteran, active duty military, and first responders during our Veterans Day sale.
At the offices of your age partner, nearly half our clients are referrals from existing clients, former clients, friendly clients, and family members of clients. There is no better endorsement from that. When it comes to choosing a lawyer, it's not what we say. It's how we care for our clients that really matters. That's why we're still number one injury attorneys in Southern California.
When we say we'll fight for you, we mean it.
Hablamos español. Now at 3, Terminal 8 inside LAX is back open after a carbon dioxide leak sickened 4 people, with one of those patients in critical condition. Live with the latest.
A man is in the hospital after he was shot outside a popular bar in Santa Clarita overnight. What we're learning about that investigation.
And West Hollywood getting ready for the holiday spirit despite not holding its annual carnival this year. We're live with what to expect at tonight's spooky celebration.
And I'm Luke Parker. The L.A. City Fire Department is trying to determine what caused a gas leak earlier today at LAX.
The situation left 4 people sick and one of them is now in critical condition. KTLA 5 Sarah Welch, live at LAX with more details. Sarah.
Hi, Glen. Good afternoon. At last check, that man is in critical condition but is expected to survive. And the big question, of course, is what triggered this leak in the first place.